drivers behind the line. Starting this match in 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, let's get into qualification match number 30. Over halfway through, getting ready for the rest of the robot action for the rest of the day and tomorrow. Don't worry, we've got lots of stuff left for the rest of the centennial event. Now that we're in the teleoperated period, let's see what these robots can really do. 9262 wasting absolutely no time, trying to zoom across that field to the Blue Alliance source to get some notes from their human players. 5834 lining themselves up on the center of the field, looking to play a little bit of defense against the Blue Alliance robots for scoring points on the other side. 1310 at the Red Alliance source, waiting for the okay from their human player to line it up and get a note from their side. 9569 lining up at the speaker. 6141 trying to play some defense, but they are unsuccessful. 9569 won't let anything stop them from getting those notes into their speaker. 5834 trying to help 9569 out a little bit by taking 6141 out of the equation, but 6141 will not let up on their defense. 9262 zooming across that field there, finding a clear path to line up at their source from their human player. Quick and easy, facing a little bit of defense from R3P2 there, but let's see if they can slide around it. 1310 coming to the rescue, but alas, 9262 slides right by and lines themselves up at their subwoofer. 6135 trying to pick a note off the center line. They're stealing it away from 9569, who is not fast enough. That's okay. They're going to pick another note up off of the ground and try and get those scores up. Really, really close between red and blue right now. Red at 19, blue at 15. Let's see if these teams will amplify and try and get some bonus points from their speakers there. 9569 and 6141 going at it with some defense. 6141 trying to keep 9569 from scoring, but they are not successful. 9569 will not let up. 6141 playing up with that little blocker thing they have, their little wooden backboard keeping any points from going into that speaker. We're in the last 20 seconds of this match. We see the Blue Alliance robots rushing back to get onto the stage. Let's see if we can get some spotlights going. 6135 off the ground, 9262 trying to do the same. And on the Red Alliance, we see that team's lined up at the chains, but unfortunately, everyone is still on the ground. We'll wait for a final official score in just one moment, but unofficially, red is 19 and blue has 24 points. Let's wait for an official score in just one moment. Score of 29-22. All three Blue Alliance teams move up in the rankings, while unfortunately all three Red Alliance teams move down. We still have